Hello everyone, my name is Tony. I'm 10 years old.
Hello Tony, how are you today?
I'm happy today.
That's great. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's start. Tony, where do you want to live? In the town or in the countryside?
I want to live town. In the town.
Now tell me, what can you see in the countryside?
In the countryside, I can see a mountain, a waterfall, a lake, a field, a road, a
grass.
A sky, a rocks, a river, a leaf, a farm, and a forest.
Now, using these words, make sentences based on the picture. Let's start with something.
In picture, there is something on the lazy hat. In picture B, there is nothing on the lazy hat. In the picture A, no one is wearing coat. In big to B, everyone is wearing coat. In big to B, everyone is wearing bag. In big to A, everything on the table is green and yellow. In big to B, everything on the table is green, yellow, and red. Hello. Hello means hi. Goodbye means see you. Frightened means a friend. Friend means a blow.
Now, how do you say this in Japanese and in English?
Then in English, we say forest. So in English we say lake. Đường in English we say road. Tháp nước in English we say waterfall. Núi in English we say mountain.
Very good. I think we're done.
Goodbye.